This is Keith G. Saturn for Rockabilly Hop with Today in Rock and Roll History. On this day, February 17th, 1933, Bobby Lewis was born Robert Allen Lewis in Indianapolis, Indiana. Lewis is best known for his 1961 number one hit single, Tossin and Turnin, and his top 10 hit, One Track Mind, which made it to number 9. For more rock and roll history, like, share, follow, comment, and subscribe.